You're gonna go into a long sitting position. If you have one of those loop bands, this goes around your feet. And what you're gonna do is one leg at a time, knees straight is gonna be more challenging, knees bent is a little bit easier. Okay, so the idea is you're gonna go into a single arm row, chest out, shoulder back, and you're gonna drive the arm back, squeeze, and let the arm come back forward, and don't be afraid to let your shoulder blade come forward with it without rounding and leaning. So sit up tall, drive straight back, let the shoulder blade come up. Squeeze and back. You do all the reps on one side and then you switch. Okay? If you have a longer band or a band with handles, same concept. Band goes around your feet. Okay, you hold on with the other side to create some tension. And then you can manage the amount of weight, amount of resistance based on where you pull from. So the further down I pull, the more resistance I'm gonna get as I go into the single arm row. All the reps on one side, and then switch to the opposite side.